if you're new, welcome. So, I am getting my hair cut tomorrow. I know some of you guys wanted me to keep my long hair. I've been losing so much hair, there's hair all over, and it's kind of going crazy. So, another thing, when I started editing my videos, I noticed that I stick my tongue out a lot when I talk. I don't know why I do that. I'll try to stop because it's kind of creepy in a way. I'm breaking out really, 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 really hard. I think the reason why I'm breaking out is because I had yesterday. Hopefully it goes back to normal though. And yeah, that's about it. And let's go to school. So what I keep in my backpack, empty notebook, so I can just write stuff down. And I have the course kit for this one class, physical notes. So this is laboratory manual. This is lecture notes, so we can just make notes on the slides and stuff. I have my laptop, and up here I have my charger, my phone charger, laptop charger, and I have water. And right here I have my medication, and I have my cologne, and I have these just in case my AirPods run out of battery. And yeah, that's about it. All right, let's go. So for this class, it is in person and recorded as well, so not a lot of people show up, but for me, I find it helpful to actually be there in person. It helps me focus and it doesn't make me lack in terms of motivation, because when you do it in person, you kind of have to focus. And for this class, it is called exercise physiology. So basically, it's learning about how muscles work and cellular level of muscle, basically. And a lot of people have been asking me what I study. I am currently studying kinesiology and health science at York University. I am in fourth year. It is pretty hard, but this is actually one of my favorite class because I like to work out, and it's something that is related to what I find interesting in real life. So this professor is actually really, really funny from time to time, and he's actually really good at teaching. So I really like this professor. Class just finished. It was only a 50-minute class. Not too long, but actually, no, it is pretty long. As you can tell, I'm pretty exhausted. But I do have my next class, and it is called Growth and Maturation. It is basically about child development and growth. I thought it'd be more biological stuff, but it's kind of boring, not gonna lie. And I really, really have a hard time staying awake in this class. This is the one class that I actually struggle to stay awake. So maybe it's boring because he just reads off of the slide. Like,
I finished 3340, which is the class I was just in, or Mario and I. How was it? Did you like the class?
I wanna this is my shy girlfriend, Karen. What's up, yo?
This is Karen.
Say hi, they're hi. Famous. He's famous.
I'm not.
What are your fans called? Polly Pocket.
What's my name?
I'm done class for today, and we're probably just gonna chill and go home.
He has appendicitis, by the way. Did he tell you that?
Yeah.
So sad.
It's unfortunate.
Press F but to pay respect.
Look at these two couples using umbrella together. And I'm just out here getting drenched because I don't have a girlfriend.
Should I actually?
Oh my god, I don't look like an egg anymore. Since I took my hat off. I don't know if you guys noticed. Well, I'm sure you guys did, because I'm holding my microphone, but I got like an adapter for this microphone so I can use this microphone on my iPhone. Hopefully the sound quality is a little better. If it's not different, then I'm gonna cry. Yeah, hopefully it's a little better. and I still need to get like a cover so it doesn't make that popping noise when someone speaks, so it cancels out the background noise as well. I just got home and now I'm kind of hungry, so I think I'm gonna order food because I'm kind of lazy to make food right now. So yeah, so I ordered some tteokbokki. It's basically Korean spicy rice cake, and this is the rice cake, and then we got the fish cake, and these are a variety of meat. These are spam, and we got glass noodles and onions, green onions, etc. Finished my food. I love using this mic, it's so good. I had like the biggest food coma because I was so tired, and I was going to have a cake, but then I realized I ate way too much today, so I need to chill with eating. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna wash up, go to sleep early tonight because I don't want to rush tomorrow getting my hair done. Yeah, so I'm gonna go to sleep early tonight and just wash up right now. Good morning, everyone. I had an amazing sleep, and we are getting our hair cut today, finally. So I can barely see anything, but I have to keep my hair like this because when I go to the salon, it's easier for it to cut my hair and style my hair if it's like it's in the most natural position. But hopefully it goes well. I mean, she usually never messes it up, but still, I've seen some of my friends, you know. All right, let's get moving.
A few moments later. Saw you in the backyard, baby, with a barbecue blazing on a Saturday. Yeah. House party jumping so loud, Chris Fowler was sipping when he sleep. And he say, can I kick it? Yes, you can I kick it? Yes, you can I kick it? Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
Currently 12:32 a.m. I touch my hair a lot while editing, so it's kind of messy, but after like 2 or 3 days when I actually style it, it should be good. It's a little dark in my house, but I like when it's dark at night, so I heard that's a sign of depression though. I got boba strawberry cheese foam. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I tried to make a little longer than last time, so I put 2 days in one video. So hope you guys enjoyed it. That's all that matters. And if you guys did enjoy, please like and subscribe and leave your notification on. And you guys can comment down below what you guys want to see more in the future. And also, we hit 1,000 subscribers. Wow, thank you guys. I love you guys. Hopefully it can grow more and more. But yeah, thank you guys so much for the support. I really appreciate it. Thank you guys. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much. Have a great night, guys. Bye-bye.